I told you earlier that my mother introduced me to Nina Simone when I was a little girl. And I remember being astounded by the sound of her voice. But I remember most, really, the stories that she was telling in the songs that my mother introduced me to. The first one was The Four Women. And I had the distinct pleasure, again, over the years, to know more about Nina Simone. And I can't say enough thank you to Maestro Curry for having me as a part of this program to share really all of who Nina is. Because I think many people forget her classical background. And in learning more about her in the process of doing the one-woman show, the one thing we wanted to bring out was this classical piece, which we couldn't do because it was just me and a two-piece. And now we have this amazing, amazing orchestra who gives you a master thing. It's 50 years now since Nina Simone's prominence, when she was first noted as the amazing, wonderful artist that she was, that we are finally now giving her tributes. They're all over the place. But I don't know that they talk about her classical piece as much as they do all the other stuff. And if you know a little bit about Nina Simone, you know she had a hard time, a really hard time. She had her music stolen, her masters. She had to go to court to get it back. She was actually banished from the music industry after she did her civil rights songs from her soul. She attempted suicide. She had two bouts of cancer. She was married twice, divorced, very tumultuous relationships. But in my studying of Nina, and in my moments with Nina, if there was something she would want to share with you today about all those things that happened to her, it would be in this song. I hold no grudge, there's no resentment underneath, and I'll extend this laurel wreath and will be brave. But right there is where it is. Hold no grudge, and I'll forgive you your mistake. But please forgive me if I take it all too hard. And make sure that it doesn't start again. On for a while, but when I call it quits, baby, that's it. I'm the kind of people you can hurt once in a while, but crawling it ain't my inside of me. I have no regrets. I'll forgive you, but never.